We are ready indeed. So, to introduce the fighters, fighting out of the red corner, weighing in at 91 kilograms, he is 23 years of age. He's 6 centimeters short of 2 meters tall. He fights out of the Black Wolf Gym. He's coached by Alisha. He hails from Sudan. He is Mahmoud Ibn Nouf.
What we know, so to me it ain't nothing but being true, but now I know only I can stop the rain. It doesn't have to be the way it is, you say it is, just because for the past 20 years every day it is.
But now I know only I can stop the rain.
I wanna be able to walk out my front door without worrying about coming in conflict with the law,
cause now I know.
Follow him, they'll follow me, and I'll speak life into the world that you can see, cause
now I know.
And joining Mahmoud in the ring for 3 2-minute rounds of boxing, fighting out of the blue corner, he is also 91 kilograms, 185 centimeters tall, he's 27 years old and trains out of the ringside gym. He hails from Nigeria and is coached by Victor Tamafai. He is also on debut. Please welcome Nanaji Emmanuel.
Machiavellian is Illuminati, all through your body. The blow's like a 12-gauge shotty.
Feel me? And God said he should send his one begotten son to lead the wild into the ways of the man. Follow me. Eat my flesh, flesh of my flesh. Come with me. Hail Mary, run quick, see. What do we have here now? La 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 la. I ain't a killer, but don't push me. Revenge is like the sweetest joy next to getting pussy. Picture paragraphs unloaded. Wise words being quoted. Beat the weakness in the rap game and sold it. Bow down, pray to God, hoping that he's listening. Seeing niggas coming for me with my diamonds when they glisten. Now pay attention, rest in peace, Father. I'm a ghost, ghost. This killing feels Hail Mary, catch me if I go, go. Deep inside the solitary mind of a madman. Screams in the dark, evil lurks, enemies see me flee. Activate my hate, let it break till the flame. Set you, empty out my clip, never stop to aim.
So here we are, seconds and ring girls out. Here we are, ready for round one.
Judge ready. Judge ready. Judge ready. Timer's ready. Boxer's ready.
Yes.
Ready? Ready? Box!
Pump that jab out.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Pump that jab.
Yeah.
Yes. Move your head, move your head.
Yeah, yeah.
Pump that jab, pump that jab.
Yeah.
Pretty busy opening round there from both debut fighters, but pretty quiet from the crowd. Let's hear some encouragement, please. Seconds are out and we're ready for round two. So another busy round there. Both boxers landing. How much damage have they done? We'll be told in this third and final round. I can tell you one thing for nothing though, are both absolutely knackered now. So even though they've been fighting for 4 minutes with two left, they really need this last round. Huge round of applause for both fighters, please. Amazing. So, ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we have a unanimous decision in favour of the blue corner, Nanaji Emmanuel.